in order to get these 3D delts, bro, we need also 3 different exercises. We need something for our rear delt here. We need something for our side delt, which is here. And then we also need something for the front delt, which is here. But be aware, push movements already involve a lot of front delt. That's why mostly the rear and the side delt, they come too short. Focus on that one, bro.